Visibility is miserable. One car goes sideways to Fumasato.
Hunter Wright on the inside of his teammate.
He is around him in the second.
Emotion and Bourdais having a tremendous stress. He just went past the four-time Open World Champion.
Power is off!
Ryan Hunter Wright has been given the lead courtesy of a mistake from Power.
But I'll get in the wall.
Oh, no, but Lotion's got out!
Michaela Lucian just made his feeling very well known to Sebastian Bourdais.
The field's coming in. Power versus Hunter Wright here. This is the race off pit lane.
Does he have it? He does. Elio Castroneves, he's gone to the wrong pit box.
I think Saavedra's still on West, not pit.
How long can Saavedra stay out front? Carlos Munoz, skid marks on the grass tell the story. Juan Pablo Montoya is in the gravel track.
Full course caution once again.
And Hunter Wright just chewed up Saavedra there on the exit.
Power comes back on the switchback, but Andretti's got the momentum.
Michael Andretti's cars are 1-2.
And look at this, a nightmare scene for the rookie, Mikhail Alosha.
Hell of a drive, buddy. Hell of a drive. 1-2 finish.
Checkered flag time for Ryan Hunter Wright.
He is the winner here at Harbor Motorsports Park.
You gotta have thick skin in this sport. You know, you go from 0 to 0 like that.
You've always gotta go out and go 110%.